You see a little bit of 3D action?
Try.
A little bit of 3D in?
A little bit of up high hovering?
Okay.
Try. I don't think you have to even zoom in.
No? Okay.
Because then it'll get too shaky. If my gear went up. That one gear is still down.
Again?
Hey, thought I fixed it. Oh, man. Okay, well. I'm gonna have to work on that. Gear down for now. Okay, so let's try a little. See if I can just do a hover for now. Try doing a little hairier up here.
Yeah, just do a hair from up there and bring it down. No, I'm serious. Just do a hair all the way down. That's how you're going to get used to it, right? Like, start over on the right and then come down.
Right.
And let it settle like you're coming down for a landing. And keep the thrust going.
There we go. Man, it's so high, though. I got to come down.
The nose up. That's it.
Yeehaw!
You're getting hang of it. See, that's how you
just playing with this.
Yeah.
It's I'm gonna have to change the expo and sensitivity. It's so sensitive.
There you go, just keep the nose up there.
Yep. Wow, it's like trying to hold on to it.
Yeah, keep the gyro on?
No.
Play with the gyro.
I don't have the gyro set yet, so.
Okay.
I just want to feel what it feels like before anything's helping me out. That's fine.
Timer.
Okay, well. Play some more in a bit. Boy, time really flies whenever you're playing with that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
That was the fastest.
That was a quick
6-minute flight.
That was